Hi, this is David Ojeda with Fritz-Pak Corporation. Building with ICFs is becoming more and more popular. So today I want to talk about using the right superplasticizer to make your next ICF job a complete success.
Building with insulated concrete forms, known as ICFs, has become a more popular form of construction, and with good reason too. Benefits include better resiliency, lower energy demand, fire resistance, noise reduction, and in some cases, even affordability. Fritz-Pak recently partnered with the National Ready Mix Concrete Association and the American Concrete Pumping Association in assisting Habitat for Humanity build ICF homes. One of the main reasons why Habitat for Humanity wanted to partner with the concrete industry is that concrete is an incredibly resilient building material, making it desirable for low-cost housing projects. In addition, the labor requirements for building with ICFs is lower, allowing groups like Habitat to build homes faster and more efficiently. The most common problem that occurs in ICF construction is voids in the concrete. This happens because the mix doesn't have the right amount of slump to be able to fill the form properly, resulting in poor structural integrity of the building. You might think that the solution to this is to increase the slump by adding additional water to the mix. While this solves the void problem, it also lowers the overall strength of the mix, making it unsuitable for ICF construction.
Another problem when placing concrete into ICFs is the formation of a cold joint. And that's when one layer of concrete doesn't want to bond with the other layer, and this can damage the structural integrity of the wall. When you're pumping concrete into an ICF, you typically start in one area and just lift the concrete up a couple of feet at a time. So as you travel along the form, this can take some time until you get back to your starting area. And that could be 30 minutes, 45 minutes, an hour, just depends on how big the job is. So if the original concrete has already started to set up, then the new concrete that comes on top doesn't want to bond. So the question is, how do we prevent that from happening?
That's where Fritz-Pak's Supercizer 2 can help improve the mix and reduce the risk of both voids and cold joints. This powerful superplasticizer creates flow in the mix and increases the slump of the concrete by up to 7 inches without impacting the water-cement ratio. This way, you get the strength you need with the ability to fill every crevice of the forms. Supercizer 2 also has built-in set delay, which slows down the rate of hydration in the concrete, even during the hottest of summer days. This will keep each lift of concrete fresh long enough to bond with the next layer.
Thanks for watching our video, and a special thanks to Foxblocks for letting us use their ICF forms. Also, we want to give a shout out to Habitat for Humanity and all the people who volunteer their time and materials to make those projects a success. If you're ready to order a case of Super 2, visit us online at fritzpak.com. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more information about how our products can improve your concrete.